Hi there, my name is Matt. I'm with the Sacramento Zoo, and we're here to help conserve water. Let's go into the zoo and check it out. Hey, behind me we have the lake exhibit here at the Sacramento Zoo. It houses our flamingos and many other various waterfowl. This lake exhibit uses a recirculating water filtration system so as not to waste water. The water heads off to a filtration area where beneficial bacteria will filter out the organic materials and return the water to the lake, and that's where you'll see the bubbles there in the lake bringing the water back. This allows us not to have to drain and dump the water, thereby conserving the water in the lake and maintaining a healthy environment for our waterfowl and flamingos here at the zoo. Many of the animals here at the zoo enjoy an aquatic environment, and the river otters are no different. So we provide them a nice pool to have, to live in, play in, and drink their water from. This is one of our keepers that takes care of the otters, Amanda, at the zoo.
Originally, this pool has been built years and years ago, and it was created as what we call a drop and fill. So it just fills up, and then you pull the plug, and all the water drains out. Basically, we weren't able to keep it very clean. So what we did is we added a circulating system so that we're able to filter the water. So instead of having to drop and refill this pool on almost a daily basis, we were able to leave it as it is for about 1 week to 2 weeks, and that allows many, many, many gallons of water to be saved.
And the otters seem to enjoy it?
And they do, yes.
Thank you for joining us today at the zoo, and we encourage you to join us in conserving water.